And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. So we're going to go ahead and try doing the destroy the Crimson Fleet Phantom at Vol 2. And then we're going to try to do some of these missions. I'm trying to avoid doing main questing currently. I'm trying to do all the stuff that we can do that's side quests. Because it's more enjoyable doing the side quest than the main story. From what I've been told so far from other people that have played the main story all the way through, a lot of people are wishing that they didn't just boogie their way through the main storyline and wishing that they were, you know, doing side quests and stuff like that. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to take my time. Anyways, let's get into playing some more Starfield. Now, you'll notice that I've leveled up to a level 74. How did I do that? Well, I've been randomly crafting anything I can in my outpost because it got really laggy. So in the last update, I don't know what the hell they did for the update, but my entire base lagged. And I'm just thinking, maybe there's just too much crap here. Maybe there's just too many resources. So I went ahead and made a bunch of stuff, filled up my cargo ship, drove it over to Neon, sold stuff. And it was a good day and a half just me just making stuff, sell it, making stuff, selling it. And I leveled up really quickly. I also made a ton of credits in that time. And yes, I could have recorded myself doing that and bore the crap out of you guys, but I chose not to. I don't think you really want to sit there and see me, you know, make stuff, put it on a ship, go to another planet, go to Neon City, go to a shop, sell it, they're all out of credits, wait 2 days, in-game days, and do it again. Sounds really boring. It was really boring. So, I saved you the trouble not having to watch that. Anyways, let's get into playing some more Starfield.
Thank you. something I can do for you? I can't stand New Atlantis, but I'd be lying if they didn't have the best Terra Brew in the galaxy. Must be the water or something.
Another planet without native life. All we need to concern ourselves with then is other visitors.
Raise my kids in a place like this. I'm glad someone came along. We could really use your help. Our outpost has been under constant threat by Crimson Fleet pirates. They could be back at any time. Help us put a stop to this, please. Thank you so much. Please, be careful.
Nice suit, Constellation. Now that I've lived here for a few years, I can't imagine going back to Gagarin Landing.
Try not to be responsible for any industrial-sized accidents while we are here. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pocket.
best not to leave anything useful behind. hope you can... ...and succeed at that before we are discovered. Something on your mind? What have you got for me? We will speak again.
I needed a bounty.
Anything of value? Cowards. How quickly can you get that done?
Check out our store while you're
How did it go? Is it safe now? Not gonna lie, that's the best news I've heard all day. Please, take this. It's not much, but I hope it's enough to make the trouble worth it. Thanks again.
Folks like you don't usually make it out. Welcome to our little slice. I've been here from the beginning. It's hard to stay in. I used to work for a huge
We're improving
industry.
Our head modules right now. If all goes well,
you're
right
free to now, use our equipment.
I hope we see you again someday.
You are okay.
I know Akua City rather well. Perhaps better than I would like.
Thank you.
all kinds in here. How about I just show you? Feel free to look around.
We are to find. I have never been one to shy away. Very good.
Take a look around. Here.
There a lot, right? In space? Just do us all a favor and never turn into one of those spacers. Scum of the galaxy. Robbing, stealing, killing. Even the Crimson Fleet don't trust them.
Sure, you ask me. Traveling. Just so you know.
I think, please, let me know if I can be of service. Here's what I have in stock right now.
You're back. How'd it go? Good. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the Marshal. Follow me.
More missions on the board. Never, ever end.
We're headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Freestar Collective space. Helps us to identify and respond to threats more quickly. There are less than a dozen rangers in all. We operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. In this job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm. Marshal.
Emma! I take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you. I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Free Star Collective, even if it means risking your own life? Good. Here, take these. You're now a Free Star Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, Deputy.
Good luck, Deputy.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do. We got word from a farmer on Monterra Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger. Well, most things do at the start. Doesn't mean they stay that way. That being said, best not to assume anything. Just try to keep an open mind. Grab any supplies you might need, and let's get going.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox...
Site is sufficient. Taking the ship down.
Free Star Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help. Now, tell us what happened.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. Their offer was so low, I told them right where they could stick it. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was gonna regret it. Then they left. Well, they sure as hell look like fighting men to me. Go see for yourself. They headed into the canyons back behind the house. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails, rock slides, and all manner of hostile creatures, too. If you're going after those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. The first of what, I'm not sure. But there must be more of them coming.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough for us to find these men. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Let's go and check out those canyons. change of pace from Aquila City. I grew up on a farm. Back when I was a kid, I used to love exploring and making maps. These canyons would have kept me busy for months. I'd have looked into every nook and cranny. To get out under the sky. We'll be right back.
Well now, look who's here. Ms. Wagner called in the cavalry. Except it ain't much of a cavalry. I suggest you turn around and walk away while you still can. That's none of your damn business. You think you're in a position to make demands. Well, I've got news for you. All you're getting from me is a shallow grave. So, got any last words I should try to remember? If you think I give a damn about the Free Star Rain, matter of fact...
Air him out! We've been found out! Don't let him leave here alive!
We're under attack!
Another day, another kill!
Expected. Let's talk. Are you okay? Really? Guess you've led a pretty exciting life. Maybe the less I know about that, the better. Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were up to. Likewise. We should check the place out. Find anything interesting? Let's see what we have here. Interesting. So, their ship was stolen from the Hope Tech factory. Whoever pulled that off must have been one hell of a shipjacker. Well, I guess someone really wants that farm bad. Speaking of which, let's get back there and let Miss Wagner know that she's safe. for now.
What's the news? What happened? Did you find those men? Well, it's good to see you're all right then. They must have been crazy or desperate, trying to take on the Free Star Rangers. So who were they? And why do they want my farm? So I have no way of knowing if there aren't more coming. Guess I'll start sleeping with a gun nearby. I can't thank you enough. Of course. All the same, I'm grateful.
If you have any more trouble, give us a call. We're in system, so it won't take long to get someone out here. All right, Deputy. Let's get back to the Rock. We need to report this to the Marshal.
Looking for the Rangers, check the upper levels. What's the story on Montero Luna?
That call we got from Wagoner Farm turned out to be a little more interesting than I was expecting. Some men were trying to run the Wagoners off the land. They tried to buy it first, but when that didn't work, they turned to threats. We confronted them, and unfortunately, it came to violence. None of them survived.
You helped someone in need and came back alive.
That's a job well done. For the time being, yes, but she could still be in danger. That's why we need to fill in some blanks. What did you make of these men who were trying to take the farm? I had a feeling you were no stranger to combat. Good thing, too, given the turn of events.
Interesting.
Now, did you find anything that might give us a lead on why these men wanted the farm? All right. Says here the thief had help from someone inside Hope Tech. Ain't much to go on.
There's something else. They were dressed in Freestar militia uniforms. The unit badge was yellow on black with the number one. Didn't you fight in the Colony War, Marshal? That sound familiar at all?
The 1st Cavalry. I was in that unit for a while. But it was disbanded decades ago. After the Battle of Nera. What was left of it, anyway. Hell, it's our only lead. The Hope Tech factory is in Hope Town on Polvo. Nia Kalu's our ranger stationed out there. She can introduce you to Ron Hope, the president of Hope Tech. He might be able to help you find the thief. Just make sure you stay on his good side. He's on the Council of Governors, and they're the ones we answer to. Good. The last thing I need is the council breathing down my neck. This is your assignment now, Deputy. Work with the other Rangers. Find out what you can about those men on Monterra Luna. Meantime, I'll look into a possible connection with the 1st Cavalry. Good hunting.
Explained it before, but I still do not understand.
I can explain it to you. It's better than all being out there as well.
But fighting is so much simpler.
I gave it a shot. space once more.
So I find them putting the button to get out of the damn chair in a really bad place.
Over.
Trying to respond to the hail, not get out of the chair. Really stupid decision. In my point of view, it's a very stupid decision to make the same button for hailing to get out of the damn chair.
I just want
to
give you a proper... Collective ship to unknown vessel. Acknowledge.
Hey,
Be careful not to point that thing at me.
Hopefully they amount to something.
It's dangerous out there. Glad people like you are around to help. I thought I was dead. Just plain dead. You Rangers are something else. You Rangers. Now, if you don't mind, I need to get back to my route.
Yes?
Ship's clear. It's just up.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. When we come back, we'll be playing the mission Where Hope is Built. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video.